All right, welcome to the Tech Talk Tuesday. And today we're talking about six-pack induction on the classic Mopars and how to make tuning a little bit easier on them. So a little bit of background information in case you weren't aware. From the factory, the outboard carburetors on a six-pack induction were preset for their idle mixture, and then those screws were covered over with a little bit of solder. And that way, people wouldn't tinker with the idle mixture settings. But of course, over the years, with people wanting to get the maximum amount of performance out of their induction systems, knocked that solder off and started adjusting the idle mixture, which isn't that big of a deal, except to do the rear carburetor, you actually need to put it into the front carburetor location, adjust it, then remove it from the front, put it on the back, and then readjust the front. And this requires you to disconnect the fuel lines, and it takes a lot of time and is a bit messy and is not the most fun thing to do. So there are a couple of solutions out there for this. One, ProMax is a company that offers a billet base plate for the outboard carburetors that redirects the idle mixture screws from being straight out to at an angle, so that way the rear carburetor, you can adjust it from the sides without actually disconnecting it from the car. So these are a great option. The only downside, of course, is they're rather expensive because they are billet and custom base plates. But I'll include a link in the description below so that way you can check them out if that's something you're interested in doing. There's another option out there, and I'll include a link in the description below for this one as well, but this one's not a traditional company. It's an individual who has come up with a solution, and you just contact him directly and see if he's still making these for your car. But what they are is a new set of idle mixture screws. Then I've got a set on mine and they work amazingly well. So it replaces the stock idle mixture screw with one that's got an Allen head, and then it comes with a special tool that's a long Allen that's got the end rounded, so that way you can just reach in from the side and adjust the rear carburetor without having to go and take everything apart. It's a more cost-effective solution than the ProMax billet base plate and still gives you the adjustability without having to take everything apart. And it's what I use on mine. I ordered a set for my car a few years ago. So you wanna check, reach out to the individual. The part they call them is six-pack solutions, and they work really well. And I know a bunch of my friends already have them on their cars, and they agree, they work really, really well. It's a nice cost-effective way to be able to adjust the carburetor without taking everything apart. So that's today's topic. I hope you find this information useful and helpful. And as always, if you do, go ahead and hit that like button down below, give us a thumbs up. And if you want to be kept up to date of all the uploads that I do, go ahead and smash that subscribe button down below and ring that notification bell, so that way YouTube notifies you of all the videos that I upload, and I will see you the next video.